up YouTube, it's Nataya.
And Nikita.
Today we're back with another reaction video. Today's video is DJ Khaled's Insecure featuring Nas and Travis Scott.
Nas on the track?
Right. What Nas coming back with?
Right, what's cracking?
I'm trying to see what he coming back with though. But before we get into this video, don't forget to check out the description box below. It'll be links to our social medias as well as Nikita's YouTube channel. Let's just get right into this video.
We the best music. I feel like I don't care what Nas is saying. I just, if he's just right here, I'm just like, yes, Nas.
Come through. Right. Say anything. Seen other kids in the caskets resting like jail. Cause most my niggas in jail.
For them, it was hustle or death. I reshuffled my deck. I gave myself. He said for his friends, it was hustle or death. Gotta get it how you live.
He said, but he reshuffled his deck.
Damn. He's like, I ain't gonna end up like that.
Right. Good head, probably ran through 100 million per decade. I'm not phased, and I can spot you 100 million before you could ever spot Grace. Chili Fritos in the helicopter.
What a kid, get that ghetto watch. 150 stacking all in my Gucci jacket. 50 more in the courtyard is secure. Secure.
Okay, what's the rock sponsor this joint? Watch out for insecure niggas.
They
take your soul out your
body. They not secure. I'm really gonna stop. They not secure.
Not gonna say anything anyway, but ooh. Before I go backwards, resort to violent reaction. That's childish. My life's a dream to rappers. Afraid that moments have passed them. He said resort to violence and something that's childish. Like,
we got to
grow up. Right. It's all different hustles. Straight up. Niggas moving bricks. Young niggas rapping, doing shows, hitting they licks. Everybody holding money and picks. Don't get robbed, boys, you dumb. All them swipers,
you get it, how it come. Yep, 43, you're really ambiguous, you serious? Getting it? Lyrics the city, it's you ain't hearing this. Out of New York's biggest and richest. I'm the template, low-key the busiest. The game New York, so I'm the quiet type. Mr. One Mic, but solid to listen. Use the same letters to spell it right, so hear me. From Nasty, I'm at ya. Here's another appetizer. Khaled, we did it again. The Travis take us higher.
Nas back.
Yes.
What y'all think about
Nas? Nas is out the cut. Y'all rappers better watch out.
Hopefully he make more music.
I know, right? Hopefully this not a one-hit wonder, okay?
It can't be a one-hit wonder because he's like...
A one-hit comeback wonder.
Yeah, one-hit comeback. So let us know what you all thought about that video below.
Let us know what y'all think about Nas coming back out the cut.
Yeah. I'm excited.
You're right.
I want him to do more.
Right.
Let's get it. Right. Let's get it, man.
Let's go.
Thank you all for checking out that video with us. Do not forget to check out that description box below. It will be links to our social medias as well as my YouTube channel. And we will see you all in our next video.
Bye.